You want to take your shirt off. You want to take your shirt off. God.
You want to take that shirt off?
Asshole! You have been trying that Jedi mind shit on me since the eighth grade. It doesn't work.
Oh, it works. Tell her, Windows.
He's been geeking out with Rogue Leader all morning. Nothing can tear him away.
Ah.
Ah, I love the feeling of fresh air on my naked breasts. See that? Man's immune to sweater yams.
What about me? I like sweater yams!
Hey. What'll it be, fellas?
How much for the phaser gun?
For the phaser gun?
Sorry, Garfunkel. We don't hawk Trek here.
Well then, Slim, if you don't sell the Trek, then why do you have a phaser gun in the case?
We keep this one here to suss out Trekkie bitches like yourselves and tell them to get the hell off of our land. So get the hell off of our land. Get the hell off of our land! Get the hell out of here! Now! Get out of here,
you Kirk-loving Spock suckers!
Hey! Hey. You guys know where a guy can pawn off a first edition Eric Butler comic?
Hey.
Holy cannolis. Look at that. Yeah, that's awesome. Dude, you had sick skills back then. Wow. You should have stuck with it, brother.
Yeah, I would have been broken living in my parents' garage.
It's a carriage house.
Right, I know it is. I have something else that you guys might want to check out.
Well, what have we got here?
Ohio to California.
That's what I think it is.
Linus laid the whole thing out in fifth grade. I figure it's time for another epic journey, isn't it?
What's your game plan?
We storm the ranch or we die trying.
Yeah.
Well, you guys were all about this at the party.
We were six zimas to the wind at the party. Drunk.
Come on! You even said the Rogue Leader has connections inside the ranch, right?
Rogue Leader? Please, man. Windows never even met him.
Her!
Him.
Maybe it's time that he does.
Dude, this is a suicide mission, man. Why would we even try anything like this?
For Linus.
No.
No?
No, I'm not going.
Oh, Linus, you've got to go. This is a conquest for the ages. Our name shall become legend. Spoken in hushed tones by nerds across the galaxy.
And we'll get laid.
More than we've ever been laid.
Okay, please stop that.
Sorry, I was getting into that.
Just don't want to go with Opie over there.
Check this out, man.
Floor plans to Lucas Ranch?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Are you kidding? How did you get these?
My life partner, Rogue Leader.
She can break us in, man. Question you gotta ask yourself is, do you have the nutsack to go through with it?
If I do this, it doesn't change anything. I'll grab my suitcase and some big league chips.
Yes!
Thundercats!
Oh!